Welcome back to my YouTube channel. At kung bago lang kayo sa YouTube channel ko, please subscribe and click the button para ma-update kayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko. So ngayon guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung ano yung mga list of acceptable IDs for SSS disbursement account enrollment. So please keep on watching my video guys. Hi guys! Ngayon guys, i-share ko po sa inyo kung ano yung mga list of acceptable IDs for SSS disbursement account enrollment. So, ito na guys, ito yung mga acceptable na IDs na tinatanggap kay SSS. So, ang pinaka-valid na ID na tinatanggap kay SSS, yung SSS ID at saka yung UMID ID. Kung meron kayo niyan, isa yan sa pinakamabilis na ma-approve yung SSS Disbursement Account Enrollment Module ninyo. So, ito yung mga list of government-issued ID cards / document na pwede i-enroll kapag tayo ay mag-i-enroll sa Disbursement Account Enrollment Module. Ang pinakaunang valid ID dito na nakalagay is UMID card, Social Security card, Philippine Identification card, Alien Certificate of Registration, Driver's License, Firearm Registration, License to Own and Possess Firearms, National Bureau of Investigation NBI clearance, passport, permit to carry firearm outside of residence, postal ID card, seafarer identification book, voter's ID card, senior citizen ID card, Philippine Health Insurance Corporation, PhilHealth ID card, Home Development Mutual Fund Pag-ibig ID card, Police Clearance, Persons with Disability ID card, Solo Parent ID, Professional ID card, ID card issued by PNP Supervisory Office for security and investigation agencies like SOSIA. So ayan guys, yung mga list of valid IDs na tinatanggap ni SSS na mas maganda gamitin ninyo for your SSS disbursement account enrollment. Dahil ito ay mga government issued ID, so may ibang ID kasi na hindi government issued ID, so possible hindi yan ma-approve kay SSS. So dapat guys, itong mga IDs na nandito, ito yung dapat na i-upload ninyo sa tuwing kayo ay mag-i-enroll ng disbursement account enrollment module ninyo. So yan lang po guys, please subscribe my YouTube channel and thank you for watching. God bless.